Hey guys, welcome to our channel Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna teach you how you can enable chat on your Zoom meetings. To know how you can enable this, make sure that you watch this video till the end, subscribe to the channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also, turn on the notifications because we upload videos similar to this on a regular basis. So do not miss videos, make sure that you are notified. The first thing you can do is log into your account and then head over to my account. Now head over to settings on the left hand panel. Again, click on the meetings option and then under in meeting basics, you can see an option for chat. Make sure that this option is toggled on. After you toggle this on, you can see additional settings that you can manage. You can select who can chat in the meetings. You can also allow users to save chats from the meetings. And after you're done, you can click on this save option. Here are other options also. If you want the participants of the meeting to chat privately, then you can toggle this on. And you can also toggle auto save chats. This way you will no longer need to save chats manually. So that's how easily you can enable chats on a Zoom meeting. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, then give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. And that will be all for this video, and I'll be back soon with more. Thank you for watching.